socks a knocking.
These Tonka trucks rompus knocking. Oh God.
As everybody knows, the path to hell is baked with good intentions.
Hello, I'm Anderson Cooper, and welcome to 60 Minutes. I'm the guy, welcome to Dateline. You know, the guy from Dateline, I'm assuming. We're Jack and Jono, and this is Baked with Good Intentions, Season 1, Episode 7, The Harmony Boys. This is the first episode I edited.
Ooh, oh, that's right.
Yeah, I put this together on the train because I was going home for some reason. I don't remember what it was, but I was going home for some reason.
All right, let's do it. Also, you don't give yourself enough credit as an editor. Yeah, like, all your stuff is this nice, like, flow to it.
Thank you. I try extra hard because I don't know what I'm doing.
I mean, it's better than thinking you know enough to the point where you don't try.
Ah, Lisa!
Lisa Grace, if you're watching this, please adopt me. I love it. I love
this was such a good gag.
Okay, in that moment, I felt like I was really getting into my stride as an actor.
You know? Absolutely.
I really badly, like, part of me wishes still that we had just not continued that episode. It's like, no! And we just don't do anything else. Like, we're, like, making dinner or something, and...
I honestly can't remember what the impetus for making that decision was, but I'm so glad we did.
Well, hello.
Oh my god.
Yes!
AC Quagliato, if you're watching this, stop me.
With the exception of this monologue and his monologue towards the end of the episode, everything AC said in this episode was improvised and just incredible.
Oh, throwback. Another sketch we made outside of the show before we started it. Oh, Germans. Before we started it was called Devil's Food.
And easily some of our best work ever.
By far. It was only like a minute and a half long, but people really liked that one. There's a lot of very fast-paced stuff happening.
Iron Chef filmmaking.
Our first appearance of Buster.
If you will note, he was indeed being held to the wall by Sticky Tack. That's how low-budget we are.
Yes. We are, in fact, no budget.
How is he dead? We're already in hell. Rules of the world. Our first credit sequence.
Woo! Oh, that's right.
Doing the cactus. And trees.
Oh, man, I forgot about that. Yeah, we used to do credits just in the description of the videos. Because we're like, yeah, we'll break the flow of narrative. Or, you know, to steal a line from our musical finale.
And then we realize, no, it doesn't work like that.
Nope. And we're like, no, wait a minute. That was Season 1, Episode 7, The Hardly Boys.